You're wrong. I like carbs.
You like carbs?
Yeah, okay, right, eh?
Oh, yeah, you look like you like carbs.
Oh, you picked a winner.
You're going to be wonderful come 11 p.m. when you and I are marching through Elizabeth, high on meth, dodging knives.
Yeah. How badly are you going to edit this, though?
Come on, come on. I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself?
It ain't very easy to get in your country. A lot of anxiety about fruit. You've got any fruit? Any fruit on you? Have you got any fruit? Then you get here, everyone's off their head on fucking meth. Reprioritise. If you approach someone without a tooth in their head, seems like they're about to mug you, it's unlikely that they're addicted to bananas.
All right, so here we are at the front of Russell Brand. Watch your concert, it was pretty good show he put on. We're going to see who's an animal lover.
So would you consider yourself an animal lover?
Definitely, yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, I am.
Sure.
Definitely, yeah.
Definitely animal lovers.
Yeah, for sure.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I love my beagle.
Definitely.
Your beagle?
Very much so.
Oh, I love animals.
Oh, you fucker, I like the taste of them.
Are you guys against cruelty to animals?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
All for it.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes,
definitely.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Definitely, mate. 100%. Love animals. Okay, so that would make you vegans?
No, not that far. Sorry, I'm not a vegan. No.
Absolutely not.
Absolutely not.
So that would make you vegans?
No.
No?
Yeah, probably not, no.
No?
I can't say that, no.
No. No. Okay.
Definitely not.
Man's got to eat.
No.
Yeah. Man's got to eat.
No.
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 Why not?
Good question.
Yeah, nah, mate.
No, I'm not. I'm a hunter-gatherer.
A hunter-gatherer? When's the last time you hunted? So that would make you vegans?
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't know, would it?
I mean, I eat meat. So, therefore, I'm not a vegan, but I would like to not eat meat. Does that make sense?
So you want to transition to veganism?
I'd love to, but I love meat, the taste of meat too much. Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
So, do you think you could still be considered an animal lover and eat meat?
Sure.
Yes?
Yes.
Potentially.
Fuck yeah, I like my dogs.
Likes dogs.
I don't eat them.
I think to a point, yes, you can.
I believe so.
Do you think you could still consider yourself an animal lover and eat meat at the same time?
When you say it like that, no.
That's a good answer. I'm not going to argue with that.
At least I'm honest.
At least you're honest. I respect honesty. Do you think you could still be considered an animal lover but eat meat?
Definitely, for sure.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, how?
Well, I don't think what we eat defines what we love. I don't get how that even makes any sense, to be honest.
Doesn't make sense?
No.
Okay. How?
To be honest, in a hypocritical way, I love animals, but I don't tend to think of it that way at all. You know, we're humans and we eat meat and whatnot.
Yeah, I'm with him right there. It doesn't make sense.
How?
I don't know.
I think there's a difference to the way that you kill an animal. You know, I believe that animals are here for us to be eaten as a part of our diet, and it's all in the way that we kill them and whether it's cruel or not.
Do you think that you could still be considered an animal lover but yet eat meat? How?
Well, people, not all, like, animals are treated cruelly when they're after, like, when they're killed for the meat, but I don't know, it's a hard argument to stand up for, I guess.
How?
If you're a farmer, you love animals, they're your livelihood. If you don't love them, you're bad luck, you'll be dead.
How?
Well, I think that if you love animals, the cruelty towards animals and the way that they're killed to be processed into the meat that we eat, maybe that might be a way of furthering people eating meat but still being more and not cruel to animals.
Okay, so it doesn't contradict itself, no?
It does, no, definitely. But, no.
Get your thinking done there.
Joey made her think a little bit. She did like it.
Oh, I don't know if they killed humanely.
So, like, humane slaughter?
Yeah, definitely humane.
So do you believe if you were to treat the animal humanely, like a humane slaughter, that would be okay?
I guess if there was no pain and no needless slaughter.
So, murder can be considered humane?
Anything can be counter-argument for that, though. Okay. Like, nothing, anything can be considered humane if you look at it one way.
One way.
There is always an argument against everything.
Humane. How can you kill someone humanely, or how would you go about that?
I have no idea.
There is. What does your heart say?
I think murder is wrong, and I think animal cruelty is wrong. But there are also, I probably would never stop eating meat, so.
I can't say anything. What about stupid after that?
What about humane rape? Could that be? Could that? Could you? Is
definitely not.
Definitely not.
There's no such thing as humane rape.
So humane slaughter there is, but humane rape no.
I'm very confused. I'm confused as to what you want me to say.
No. Makes me probably a bit of a hypocrite.
A bit of a hypocrite. You heard it here, folks. Oh, so do you believe in humane slaughter?
No.
So how do we kill an animal to make it okay?
I guess it's not okay.
Good answer. Okay, that's all. That's it.
Yeah. Is that it? Is that
it? That is perfect too. He was pretty good to interview. I liked him. I actually did like him. What do you reckon, Case?
Oh, some really killer interviews tonight. At least we haven't had any crazy reactions where they want to kill us. So
not
so far.
Not just yet. No one wants to kill me yet. You guys seen from farm to fridge? It actually makes you, like, a grown man, like, sick. It's disgusting. So go home, watch it on YouTube, and then tell me what you think about the hypocrisy of eating animals and not being, you know, the
vegan.
Yeah, I'm vegan.
It's the easiest transition I ever made.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's good to know what you've been a part of as well.
They hide some stuff from us.
Oh, they do.
So because the meat and dairy industry control the advertising, so they control what people say. They don't want people to know where their meat's coming from. Got you thinking now, are you going to think about that? Planting seeds, see? That's what we do on this channel here, Joey Carbstrong channel. We plant seeds in the minds of intelligent young ladies, don't we?
Yeah, sure.
Making the vegan transition gains. The vegan transformation gains, bro. On the streets with the activism, bruh. All right, so there you have it. Out the front of the Russell brand. I wish Russell would go fucking vegan and hurry up about it. He's not quite there yet. He'll get there. Anyway, thanks for watching. Peace.
Now, I'm behind veganism, obviously. There's no point being cruel to animals, is there? Just so we can have a snack. What's the point?
You heard it here. We gotta make a change. It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat. Let's change the way we live. And let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East.
So you're a vegan?
Am I a vegan?
You're a vegan, obviously. You do the YouTube channel for veganism.
No, I'm not a vegan.
But what?
Okay.
This is a really unusual situation, I mean. I'm on my knees with a man's arse in my face. Don't fucking stroke my hair! Because if we were gay, I'd be fucking you so hard. Just fuck you and be, I'm out of here, man. I've come, I'm done.